Rengar.
Here, 1 second. Come on, Morgana.
Or Kled.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Morgana, Kled.
Morgana, Kled.
Ash.
I'm
Morgana.
Oh, no, I'm in League.
Oh, hell no.
You have
League of Legends.
I have that, like, turtle.
I'll trade you again.
Okay.
I'll trade you that.
I have a draft. Kled.
I'll be him again.
Dude, I'm really enjoying playing as Kled.
Well, yeah, I really like him, so. Then, I don't know, I play him for the shit, so.
Probably just gonna go play Magic with. What are you doing tomorrow? Well, let's hang out tomorrow. Alright. Alright, that sounds good. Yeah, tomorrow.
Alright. Sure.
Alright, I love you.
I'm okay with that.
Back to you tomorrow.
Bye.
Oh, okay, she's pretty, like, so you have her, she doesn't really have an ultimate.
Yeah, she transforms into the spider.
Yeah, okay, I didn't know if you had it for as long or not.
I went through and looked at the abilities of,
I wanted to switch to barrier, but I put flash in there instead.
I got Ash again, so I'm looking for that triple S. Yeah, the top person traded me.
Nice.
Yeah, I think he was just trading anyone because he traded, because he was trying to trade me too when he was Elise.
Oh, it's because me and him traded. And then
They got a Nunu?
He re-rolled, and then he's trying to trade it right away. As long as I got that Ash.
That's why this seems like a pretty gnarly team to go against.
I don't recognize any of those people.
Really?
Garen. You know Garen.
Yeah, Garen.
And Xeroth and Nunu.
Yeah,
and Sona's the Sona's the healer, right?
Who's Nunu?
No.
Is that the person on the left?
Yeah.
I know. I know Nunu. I don't know the middle one.
Yeah, you do. That's Garen.
I know, but it says not connected yet. So
I don't know.
Middle.
The left, I don't know either.
I only know Nunu and Garen.
Yeah, Nunu, Garen. Sona, we played against Sona two games ago.
Xerath, we played against him once or twice. He's free right now. I've never played against Echo, and I've looked at Sona, but I've never played against her.
Oh, Echo, I looked at him, her, it.
That person.
And I kind of liked the abilities that she did, but she's melee.
Oh, okay. Huh.
So it looks like they got... And Xerath has that snipe, though. That's what we gotta be worried about.
Who?
Xerath.
Oh yeah, and it goes through all heroes too, which is a really gnarly thing. I was trying to block it last time with Rammus, but
yeah,
I realized quickly that was ineffective.
If I was severe, I could block it with the shield. Because I think once it hits severe shield, it just like stops. Kled again? That's 3 games in a row.
I traded him.
You traded the second Kled.
I guess it's a match. 3 games in a row.
Alright,
you ready? Lead. This Ash Kled combo. We got first blood last time, let's like murk him again.
Right, spider queen. There are
those. When they get kind of close, itself. Slow them, and then I'll grapple them.
Okay.
Others believe that
get in here. So
mathematics
nope.
Forms
big,
the
big boy, hide.
One day connect us all.
Idiot.
But the truth
oh, damn
is,
it.
No, don't attack.
We are one.
Oh, this idiot.
I'm going on to hook.
I can't hook because my guy's melee.
Oh, the Xeroth went way overblown.
Yep. Oh, I got first blood. Woohoo!
Yeah. My arrow hit at a weird time. Like, damn it, I don't think it's going
Big boy, get back!
At least they're being smart and fighting under the tower. I mean,
I don't want them to be smart and fight under the tower. I want them to be stupid and come out and attack us. They're not very good at poking though either.
God, I wanted that guy so bad.
Hey. Oh, we got him, we got him. Watch out, Carter.
Carter, dang it, what?
Honestly, I'm surprised he got out of that.
My guy, yeah, kind of has to. Really quick.
Watch out, they're in the bushes over there.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I just don't feel like we really have anybody to initiate attacks.
I can once I have my, when I have, once I get my ult, I can really initiate it. My ult, like, messes up. No!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, it's so bad. Nice.
Get Come up. On! No! Yes! Yes!
I got you!
Yes! Thank you so much!
<He's> got him!
Oh my god. Dude, this Kled Ash combo is where it's at.
Oh shit.
I have so much info.
swing so I can get this other thing too.
Here, I got us there really quickly. Ready? Go! I'll get us there quick. We got speed. Nice. We got speed, Zach. Down that path, you're good.
We're getting extra damage on these, so it's kind of tough.
Nice, get the Raider Toad!
Damn it!
Alright. We gotta
push him.
Oh, we killed each other.
Oh shit. Let our ash just poke him.
He's dead.
Oh yeah, he's gone for it. Thank you, Bubba.
Oh, back here. There's a guy in this one.
Run.
I'm gonna die. Here, I need to get a lot of these.
Okay.
I need to get my rider back.
Watch out, Garen!
Yep. Haha. He's gonna pull that. They need guns. Just the things that this clutch says are, like, ridiculous. Oh, I'm at 90! Yes! Got him! My rider? Get in here! Damn it! I'm not doing too hot. Two and six, but there's a couple things you can take to buy them all. Once I get this axe and then this rabbit, once I get my Ravenous Hydra.
Yeah, I just got my Runes Hurricane.
Shit, maybe get there. Nice.
Fuck.
I essentially don't die for the rest of the game.
Finish the guy off. Fuck!
I was just making sure, trying to make sure they didn't get it.
Yeah. Towards my build.
Yeah, I just need one more piece.
Hey Matt, do you use your E a lot when you're in that form?
I've been using it a little bit. I've been using it a little bit for spider.
It's really good if you use E on that form and then use your spider trigger, because it's a 1.5 second stun.
Okay. Gotcha.
Because the spider form is really good just for finishing people off.
Gotcha.
It's not even, yeah, it's like for poking and stuff, once they're in that form.
That's what I'm doing.
Get in here! Come on, get in here!
Get in here!
Oh, we just cleared them out! Big boy? Is that big boy? Big boy's the. Yeah. Good at poking them. Where's that? We got everyone? Alright, Zach, let's do this. I'm rolling in there. Get in here!
What's he doing? Come on.
Yeah, there's a guy behind us.
this!
Smoking mirrors! Smoking mirrors! Nice! All but one. I got ya. Dang it.
Yes.
Dominating. That's the kind of shit. Double kill.
Yeah, he's hella tanky. Dang it. Next act that. Oh no. Oh, nice. Okay. Some of the Dutch stuff. I wanna puff puff. Give me the green green. Right now. I got the Garen. Hey, they're so low on health that we should be able to.
God damn it, no!
Gotcha, I gotcha.
Nice.
Yes, got my guy back.
I feel like every time I'm in a situation that I'm about to kill someone, my kill gets taken. And then when, like... Take both of my kills.
Charged him.
Oh, you're gonna be super.
How do we want to get there?
I need to kill these minions.
Okay. I'm rolling in! Woo! Getting there. Oh, dude, their Baron's running for me like a little bitch. Yeah, run, little bitches. Oh my god, how embarrassing it is to be you guys. I think I did some damage on them.
Now we run.
Yep.
God fucking damn it.
That was amazing. Oh my god. That was amazing.
There's four of them. What am I supposed to do against four?
Hold them up.
Back next game. Garen's dead. Garen's dead. Die, Garen. Oh my god.
Run.
Yep. Nice. Good work. Get there. Get the big guy. We'll have the tanks out of the way.
God, did I guess still my kill again?
Drop on Nova.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I'm coming, Zach.
Yeah, he's got him. What?
Oh, I need to get these guys.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is DJ Jiminy Cricket, and you're
listening to Hardcore
Hodgepodge.
All right, let's get the
inhibitor. I'm live at Seattle, Washington. If you're not in the chat room already, go to happyhardcore.com, look at the top of this chat, click on it, get in there, we have all kinds of cool people. Let's chat. Your team has destroyed
a turret. Nice.
On, yeah, this is a game right here.
No, it's not. They're going to be... Don't push too much of their whole team, their whole health. Minus their new. Yeah, I think we should...
I
Yeah, fall back.
All right,
fall back. Fall back. Yep, nice poke. Fall back. We should fall back until the other guy responds. Just all the way back. Get that, Zach. How long can you stay up there for?
I think it's like 2 seconds.
Alright, ready? Let's do this!
Oh boy.
Have faith in us!
Nice, nice. Got him.
Woo!
Damn.
Almost dead, but it's worth it! Died, but get that. Oh, Jesus. They're gonna get a pentakill.
Bah.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
That's game for sure.
God.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
I bought something random just to get this game like so I can get the thing, you know.
There we go.
Hey, yeah, no, because we're at full health and they're gonna be down two people for 40 seconds.
There's a guy over here.
Both right here. They're both here. Move over here.
No, no.
God.
Going bad. He's so bad.
Trying to kill him. Sure, I think. We won that.
No.
When there was two people attacking that thing.